Well, I knew she was the one the day after I got in my bad car accident, and I was actually coming from her graduation, and she dropped everything. I gave her a phone call while I was in the hospital, and she dropped everything to come, you know, rescue me for per se. Like, my parents had somebody there in the city to come look after me, and they stay in the city 30 minutes away, and she got there from 3 hours away before they did, so I was like, wow, she must really love me if she came all that way, didn't have no clothes, no nothing. She just came in the clothes she was in, left all her groceries in Walmart. What I love most about her is just the way she acts, like her silliness and goofiness and voice. So that like kind of resonates with me because I guess my voice isn't as deep as it should be. And hers is very high. So it makes me feel so much better that she has a squeaky voice. So it makes me, I just liked her voice. Like, I already knew who she was, but this is how we start really communicating with each other. I seen her, she was looking at the rain. It was raining. She was looking at the rain standing under the commons. That's an apartment at Tuskegee. And then I was walking by with an umbrella, and my class was right there. And I just asked her, did she want to borrow my umbrella, because she had a far walk. So I gave her my umbrella. And ever since that day, she kept saying, I still have your umbrella. I still have your umbrella every time she seen me. So that's how she knew who I was. That's the umbrella man. And that's actually the theme of our wedding. So, Shaundia, I just want you to know I love you. And if you're feeling like I'm feeling right now, get ready. Get ready for the day, because I don't know what to expect. I know it's going to be beautiful. I know you're going to be beautiful. I haven't seen you yet, but I just know that I love you, and I can't wait for this day to be over with and to finally have you as my wife, Mrs. Gilley.
But meeting you made me believe in the saying, good things come to those who wait. You have done so much for me in the past 6 years that I never thought a guy would ever do. I was always taught to be strong, independent, and never let a man turn you into something you're not. Knowing this made me start putting up walls, barriers, so no guy would ever hurt me. But spending time with you and learning to see how a man should love someone let me realize I could let my hair down. When I'm in one of my moods, you try your best to make me smile, even when I'm giving you that look to get out my face. I look at you sometimes in disbelief that I found someone like you who truly loves me for me. Someone who accepts me for my flaws. Someone who doesn't just say I love you, but shows it every day. I pray that God continues to bless us and keep us protected so that I may live to spend my last days with you forever.
Shaundia Bianca Shereen McLean Green. I love you. On this special day, I remember 6 years ago what you had told me. You said you wanted something real. I took that to heart as we parted from what you stated as the worst day ever, and you tried to leave me at Olive Garden. But look where we are now. Today, I am taking you to be what the book of Proverbs call a good thing, a wife, a helpmeet. Mm-hmm. I thank God for you because it's one thing to fall in love, but it's another to feel someone else fall in love with you. After dating you, I soon realized that there was something about you that I needed. Turns out it wasn't something about you at all. It was just you. Love is patient and must be tested, and our love has definitely passed the test. We've gone through the bad as well as the good, and every relationship does. But as long as we keep God first, we got it. Remember the four C's: Christ, commitment, compromise, and communication. And so, with the favor and blessings of God, I promise to love you, care for you, honor you, and protect you with my life. Shaundia, my friend and my love, today I give my all to you.
Say, hey, hey, now, baby. Oh, mama, don't play now, baby. Say, hey, hey, now, baby. So let's go on things straight now, baby. Tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not. At the house on you, I'm lucky or not. Lucky or not, lucky or not. You gotta tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not. I'm wishing for you, I'm a lucky nut, lucky nut, lucky nut. Say hey, hey now, baby. You know what young enough to chase, but old enough to know better.
Are we too grown to change? Are we too grown to mess around? Ooh, and I can't wait forever, baby. Both of us should know better.
Ooh, 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 I've been wishing for you. Ooh, ooh, try to do what I was doing. Ooh.